Sure.
Yeah, well, that's...
Guess I'll have to pay a visit to the local precinct.
Yeah, well, while you're there, there was an officer assigned to the case, Chet Wagner. He's not what you call a choir boy.
Okay, I'll have a little chat with Officer Wagner. Anything else worth looking into?
Yeah, when the order came down to close the case, the bulk of the evidence was stashed in a storage locker. Maybe you can find some interesting stuff in there. It's on the alley right next to the station. The code is 4891. But I know an outside agency had access to that locker, so be careful.
Thanks for the heads up.
Bah, it's nothing. And, please, don't bother coming back here with details. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad to help. But the less I know about this case, the better I'll feel.
That's all I need for now.
Ain't nothing here, but I don't like the vibe, man.
Oh. Ah!
D-Row cats is gonna get popped if they... That's far enough. Leave quietly and you won't get hurt.
Keep out of this, Hanser. Get lost.
Don't hide on me, Aug.
Slick. Back off.
The
you ain't making it easy.
Now, that being said, I do hope the UN takes a concentrated look at what happened
again.
Here tonight.
Get out of here!
Mr. Taggart went on to express a sincere desire to stand... Avenue Limb Clinic found that
sure he'd be here somewhere.
Put that weapon away! Put that weapon away!
Put it away, man.